Proxmox. Proxmox scripts. Using Proxmox to monitor network devices. Monitoring. LibreNMS. How to install. Use this command to install LibreNMS on Proxmox. Copy. Shell. Full screen. Paste. Enter. Default install. Access LibreNMS using the IP address. Copy the IP address. New tab. What is the username and password? LibreNMS. Console. Cat. LibreNMS. Credentials. LibreNMS credentials. This is the username and password for logging in. Copy. Username. Admin. Password. Paste. Login. Complete LibreNMS installation on Proxmox. Next, I add a device to monitor. Enter the IP address of the device you want to monitor. Community. Public. I monitor my router. Add device. The above are the steps to use Proxmox to monitor network devices using LibreNMS. Thank you for watching. Good luck. This is the device I just added to the system. Here are some results after about 15 minutes of monitoring.